word to this. My men are impatient. But I shall savor this until your blood has soaked the sand and your carcass is nothing but food for... Black! Come get some. My door. How can I turn you away when you're so doggedly eager for death? Do come in. Enter my humble abode. make your... My men will never let it be said that the Great Ballady...
are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. No, this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Starbomb Brigade. Be advised, in preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the airport network shut down. Any attempt to circumvent our control will be met with punishment of death. Or we may shut down the commerce grid as well. This is the only warning you will receive.
What the hell is going on? Has Steele gone insane? They're shutting down the echo system, and now we're getting reports of weapons fire all around Sanctuary. It's a war zone. Sanctuary is getting pounded out there. They're sending distress signals to anyone who'll listen. But if they shut down the Echo, I'll be unable to arrange for...
This is not how it happens. Can you see me? With the Echo network down, I can't see. We're flying blind, friend. Our window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, your chance will be lost.
On my whip.
Thank you. for who betrayed whom. Steele has taken the key and is already on her way to the vault. Hey, for me, take the bitch down.
You did it, but I can see everything again. You've surprised me this time. Listen, there is no time to waste. You must immediately reach the vault. Go, now.
The Echo Network is back off. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that. If you need anything at all, remember to use the commerce grid. I'm sure there's something helpful for you there, partner.
There's no time left. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity in this lifetime.
Another one bites the dust.
The hourglass is on the last few grains of sand. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity like this in your lifetime.
Open the kill cap.
Thank you.
This is it. The reason you're here. I've guided you to this point, and you've done so well. Know that you are ready for this. When the vault opens, brace yourself. I believe in you. You can do this.
Critical, Fiat!
To listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you, you belong to me. Sergeant, get your team ready to go inside.
No!
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a boost. It's vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can't be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim. You opened the vault! I'm sorry I couldn't warn you about what was in it. But for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Check me out! Oh, come on! Get down!
Always room for more loot! Armaments here. This'll help.
hostage?
Always.